You want me to tell you a story? Okay. Once upon a time, there was a great hero who launched the GNU project and founded the Free Software Foundation. Oh, you don't want to hear that story again? Okay. Once upon a time, there were three little files sent out into the world by their parent directory to seek their fortunes. The first little file made its directory out of straw. And it was very happy in its new directory, until one day, a noob entered the parent directory. What do you mean? A noob is the scariest thing ever. Do you realize what kind of havoc an unsophisticated user can wreak on your file system? Okay. Until one day, a wolf entered the parent directory.
Little file, let me change directories.
But this little file went to the market, and the straw directory was empty. So the wolf, rmdir, and removed the directory. The little file went to the market for bacon, of course. Files love bacon. It's called pastiche. Using the trope of little pigs, I am celebrating the intersection of this time-honored fable and this beloved nursery rhyme. No, this video is more like a bricolage. Let's debate that later. Back to the story. The second little file made its directory out of sticks. And it was very happy in its new directory, until one day, a wolf entered the parent directory.
Little file, let me change directories.
Not by the hair on Aramis' chinny-chin-chin.
Then I'll RMDIR and remove your directory.
But the directory wasn't empty, so the wolf was unable to remove it. My version of this classic tale is not boring. The original is too violent for our young audience.
Dude, it's boring. Just let me delete some files.
What? You're taking his side? Fine then, you tell it.
The third little file made its directory out of brick. And it was very happy in its new directory until one day a wolf, that's me, entered the parent directory. Little file, let me change directories.
Not by the hair on Aramis' chinny-chin-chin.
Then I'll R and I'll M and I'll recursively remove your directory.
Hey, we're not teaching the remove command in this video. You're supposed to use the remove directory command.
Too late. Do you know what files taste like?
What?
Bacon bits. Don't miss our next delicious episode, Time Files Like an Arrow, or Fruit Files Like a Banana.